what does polymer do? Polymer actually helps to store food in the body in the form of energy, and it also makes structure for plants. The function of carbohydrate, there are many. So the main thing is for the brain, because the brain can't burn fat, so brain consumes in the form of sugar. So carbohydrate is the main source for brain, and it's also for immune system, energy, and blood clotting, reproductive, and even it helps in development of diseases. So how much carbohydrate do we need? According to 2015 guidelines, we need about 45 to 65% of carbohydrate per day. And there are three types of carbohydrate: monosaccharides, disaccharides, and polysaccharides. Monosaccharide, they are the smallest sugar. Disaccharide, they have two molecules like lactose, fructose, and sucrose. And polysaccharides are more than two molecules, example like glycogen in the liver. So we have simple carbohydrate and complex carbohydrate, right? So simple carbohydrates, they are half molecule. They are rapid source of energy. And examples are candies, sugars, and white breads. Complex carbohydrates, they stay longer in our body. They burn slowly. And examples are like whole grain pasta, fruits, and vegetables. So, what is carb craving? Okay, if you have this symptom when you don't take carbohydrate like rice, when you have these nauseous feelings in your stomach, fatigue, restlessness, anxiety, anger, excessive thirst, and excessive hunger, and also excessive tiredness, these are the symptoms of carb craving. So, how do you overcome it? I'll give you few tips on how to overcome carb craving. So number one, it always starts from you. Only you can stop this craving mentally and fight it. So you know that consuming excessive carbohydrate is very bad. It is a major cause of disease like diabetes, obesity. Obesity will lead to other diseases. So only you can fight it. So number one, you. Number two is choose your carbohydrate. So I've already explained to you simple carbohydrate and complex carbohydrate. So consuming simple carbohydrate, what happens is it shoots up your sugar level in your body, but it burns fast. So what will happen? You will have more hunger again and again. So consuming junk, these are the effects of consuming all this simple carbohydrate food. So it's better to avoid it and try taking complex carbohydrate, which will be there in your body longer, burn slower, and it won't increase your sugar fast, and you won't eat frequently. And number three, change your eating habit. So let's say you consume carbohydrate in the morning, make sure you don't consume in the afternoon and night. Okay, try to avoid dinner. If you are a carb lover, try to avoid dinner, take a late lunch, and take a very heavy breakfast. So by that, you will slowly cut down on your carbohydrate craving, and it will help you to stop excessive carbohydrate intake and help you to stop taking more carbohydrates. And next is learn to cheat your stomach in a good way, like drinking more water whenever you have the feelings or urge of taking carbohydrates. Learn to drink more water. Drink more infused water, like celery infused water, fruit infused water. So it will help. When you cheat your stomach in a good way, it won't give a lot of harmfulness, because this excessive carbohydrate you are taking is actually going as a junk and causing you disease. So if you learn to cheat your stomach, it will be helpful for you. Number five, get a good sleep, because when you don't have enough sleep, you tend to take more carbohydrate, and it actually leads to carb craving. So have a good sleep, have a good rest. Number six, find a good sports. So if you are a person that taking more carbohydrate and you have this carb craving, try to find it with sport. Every time you have this craving, do something that will make you forget carb craving, make you forget the intention of having the carbohydrate. And number seven, control your stress. Often carbohydrate is associated with stress. So because carbohydrate causes obesity, and obesity later causes a lot of health issues which will eventually lead you to stress. So try to overcome stress and learn to have a break, relax, and learn to meditate. Learn to fight it by overcoming your stress. So these are my tips on carb craving, and I hope it helped you. I hope you gained something out of my tips and my points about carb craving. Thank you for watching me. Namaskar.